Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to move text in paint. If you have a text in paint, then how to move it to another place? You need to go to select and choose rectangular selection and select the area of your text. Then you can move it here, whatever you like, and then you need to go to section and just type in the section again. So you can see that it fills a white box, so you need to fill it and fill it. So this way you can move text in pen. Subscribe the channel and for watching the video.